How's it, guys? Welcome back. And I think it goes without saying that Battlefield 2042 has been one of the most anticipated games of the year. A lot of people are excited for the launch. So why not upgrade and launch is the question that has been asked by Western Digital. So very big thanks to EveTech for sending me this unit because I get to keep the game code and I get to play on this one. And how? Because WD has teamed up with Electronic Arts to be able to release a 512 and 1 terabyte version of their special edition Battlefield 2042 SN750 SE. So we're going to be talking about this today, how you get your hands on one, where you get your hands on one, which should be quite obvious. But yeah, we're going to go through the installation of it, guys, and we're going to be talking about the drives. I will be doing a full review on this, so don't stress, but let's jump straight into it. So guys, this is a unit that was sent to me by EveTech, which I will do a full review on as promised. But this little guy is retailing at EveTech for $2,399. Now, if you go and compare that against a lot of SSDs, you'll find, that's on a bit of a high price, which is fair to say, but you're getting Battlefield 2042. Actually, inside the box, you will find your little slippy, which I will show you in a little bit more detail just now. So you'll get that little slippy and that gives you the game. So theoretically, you actually only paying $1,399 for a Western Digital drive. Western Digital, known for its reliability, known for its longevity, and this one comes with a 5-year warranty. So what we're going to do next is I'm going to show you how to install the drive, and I'm going to do a little bit of a quick benchmark, and then we're actually going to run through how you redeem the code from the box, or from the little slip that you get inside the box. But if I lay down and I play dead and I stay dead, maybe you'll get sick of being the monster out of my head, under my bed, think you're something out of my nightmares. See me right there. But if I lay down, silhouettes of you are like a taunt. Never really know just what you want. With you I don't ever feel calm. I can feel the sweat inside my palms. Play with me like cats and a string. You don't understand the pain it brings. You don't ever wanna give me wings. You don't ever wanna set me free. You know I'm addicted to you, and it's twisted you've been gifted with the evil voodoo. Got me coming back. Okay, once the drive is installed, you will need to activate it, because if we go into our Windows Explorer, you'll see that the drive is not there. We know this because that is our original or our OS drive. So we will go start and go disk management. We will see that it is in black there, and that's why we cannot see it. So right click on that, create new simple volume, say next, then next. Then it'll auto assign which letter it is. You can just go next. NTFS is fine, default is fine, and you can just say that this is the SN750SE. Perform quick format, and you can do this because it's a brand new drive. Next, finish. If we go to Windows Explorer, you'll see there is our brand new drive ready to go. We also need to claim our game. You will go into your browser of choice, and then you will need to go to wdblack.com/redeem battlefield or BF. Click on view offer. We need to verify our age. Then click on redeem. And then inside the pack where you got your drive, there will be the redemption code. Put in the redemption code, put in your email, enter your email, and submit. And submission will be complete. So they will review the code and then they will send the game code to your email address. Then open your email address, you will find your code. Then you'll need to click to activate the game. Sign into your Origin account, or if you haven't, create one.
logged in, redeem a code. It will bring up the box to redeem. We paste the code, say next, and confirm. Congratulations, Battlefield 2042 is all yours. You guys can try use the code I just put in, but it has just been lame.
Okay, so now that we know how to install it, now we know how to redeem our game code, the last thing on the list is for you guys to get one for yourself. So if you are looking to upgrade your NVMe SSD, especially on PCIe 4, please go to EVTech. There is a 500 and a 1 TB version available, which I'll put the links in the description below. So get your hands on these before they run out, because I do believe that stocks are limited and it is a fantastic offer considering you are getting Battlefield 2042. Guys, have an epic time wherever you are. Cheers, goodbye.